And what are you packing there? What have you got?
What's three wood.
Three wood. Trusty old three wood.
Yeah, three wood. Three.
No, starting to get nervous actually.
Really nervous. One, two, three. Damn it.
Actually, that's good. Not bad. We're in the same spot, David.
We are exactly the same spot.
In the same spot.
Get in the hole!
Yeah.
Bogey, nine. I got seven. Pete.
Five.
What?
Up and just misses the bunker.
Buckled a bit under pressure, we thought, on hole two. Can he pull it back? Well, that's fair. Fair.
Nice.
Good shot, that. Oi, 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 do the same. Oh, what? So, hole four, Pete, you've got a two-shot lead over me, and I've got a two-shot lead over Millar. 25 shots through three holes. Shot. Gone?
Yeah. Into the trees.
So that two out of three of us in the trees so far.
Five.
Ooh. One to there on the fifth. Happy with that.
Yes.
You gonna play it? What do you reckon?
Dang there.
What'd you get, David?
11.
Ned, you see this fence here? That's been built precisely so nobody can hit the ball over. Where did your first ball go?
Oh.
Hey.
Lost it all on the green.
Can happen. I have to say the mood has suddenly got quite, it's got a little bit tense, hasn't it, Pete?
Yep.
Level.
Yeah, it was
good players that can all be lost in on one hole. And this one, it's looking tricky, isn't it?
What's the par on this one? Four, I think.
Irrelevant.
Yeah, it is actually irrelevant, isn't it? Oh well, may the best man win. Incidentally, I'm out of the competition at this point. Unless a miracle happens. Important shot for Ned here.
Massive. Massive, baby.
A massive shot. To be honest, I thought I'd be 20 shots off you two at this point, and certainly nowhere near Remco over there. I didn't think I'd be in the same frame as Remco.
Focus, folks. Stop talking, Ned. Focus. This is important.
Stay commentating, basically, didn't it? A massive juicy hole.
Pete Kenyuk on the penultimate hole. He's three to there. Quite a long putt, to be fair. Quite a long putt. It's got quite a long putt. He's got this to do. That's right.
Yeah. Oh, all right, so I'm not doing too bad.
59 shots taken.
Only takes one bad, well, a bad hole for me and Ned, and he could be right back in there.
Really what bad hole. 64. Hoping to make it over. And it's damn near perfect.
Oh my God.
On the final hole.
You're 3 to there, Pete. I'm 6 to there.
Is that impossible to get up there, though? That's what I'm asking.
Tiger could do it. Was that the safety shot?
Yeah. What are they on?
Eyes on the prize. Underneath, sweep through.
Get out! Just like a dark wave came over me, didn't it? I just didn't know what to do. I just kept whacking the ball. That's how you lose a game of golf.
Ned coming in as this wrapped up. Oh. And he almost finishes it to perfection. Well done, Ned.
Thanks, Pete.
How was it?
It's kind of like I expected it to be.
Not very good, really.
Lessons learned.
That's golf.
That's golf. It's golf.
It's golf. It's one of the proudest moments of my life, to be perfectly honest. And I think just everything about it, when my mum and dad see this video, will make them very, very proud. It's been lovely. She's speechless.